careful.
You know that William and Kate had decided they didn't want a traditional fruitcake at the wedding. Prince Philip said, I don't give a shit, I'm going anyway. He didn't actually say shit in the email. Right, serious. On the 23rd of April 1921, the SS Metagamma sailed out of Stornoway Harbour in the Outer Hebrides, bound first for Glasgow and then for Ontario in Canada. And on board there were about 300 young islanders from the island of Lewis who had answered adverts in the Stornoway Gazette placed by the Canadian government for strong young farming men to go and work the land and make their fortune in Canada. I was brought up believing that my great-great-uncle Callum had gone on the SS Metagamma, in spite of the accent, actually, from Stornoway originally. And when I researched it, he hadn't. He actually went a couple of months later on the SS Marlowe. There were three ships left the island that year, in what became known as the Second Highland Clearances. But I always wanted a song about the Metagamma, and this is it.
What's your
Yes.
No, 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 I went back to Lewis, you know.
Yeah. Has anybody here ever been to Stornoway?
Yeah.
Did you go back?
If you got all the way to Canada, would you turn around and go back?
I go back now and again. Most of my family are actually still there, but I don't go very often now. Let them come here, I say. Strong farmers, lads, were wanting. That's what they said. The soil is soft and fertile. It'll keep your children fed. His eyes lit like a beacon. So that once was he. If you love me, then you'll follow.
My mother.
wild Atlantic Ocean is the opening of the door. Prosperity is waiting, there's riches to have. But I struck gold the day I met my handsome partner.
Ladies and gentlemen.